It just doesn't seem a year ago that a lovely young lady from Cabot, Arkansas, delighted us all with her description of how she spent her time back home. Now that young woman is about to conclude her reign as Miss USA. We salute Terry Utley and invite her now to take her traditional walk and deliver her words of farewell. Here is our reigning Miss USA, Terry Utley.
Goodbye to the title of Miss USA, but I will keep forever the memory of the experiences, the friends, and the challenges that the last year has brought me. In that time, I feel I have grown as a person, and I only hope that I'm able to continue to mature as time goes on. To my family, friends, and loved ones, my deepest gratitude for their support. To my successor, my sincere best wishes for the year ahead. And to everyone who has been so kind to me in the past year, thank you all from the bottom of my heart.
Thank you, Terry Utley. I have in my hand the final computer tabulation listing our four runners-up and our new Miss USA. These results have been reviewed by representatives of the international accounting firm of Ernst & Whinney. Before I read it, I want to say on behalf of everyone associated with the pageant that we would be proud and happy to have any one of you five ladies reign as Miss USA next year. Now, I wish you all luck. I shall begin with the fourth runner-up. The fourth runner-up is Miss North Dakota. Congratulations, Miss North Dakota. The third runner-up is Miss Louisiana. The second runner-up is Miss South Carolina. Congratulations. Both of you step down here, please. Now, one of you is about to become Miss USA. The other will be the first runner-up, and that's a very important position because if, for any reason, Miss USA cannot fulfill her obligation for a year, then the first runner-up becomes Miss USA. It happened just 3 years ago. Now, I am going to announce the name of the first runner-up and then Miss USA. The first runner-up is Miss Texas, Miss California is Miss USA. Hayek of Westwood. There's her crown. Okay, her sash. She's Miss USA. The cash awards and all the magnificent prizes are hers, and ahead is her trip to St. Louis for the Miss Universe pageant in July. And as your predecessor, Terry Utley, reads the Miss USA creed, step right out here and show everyone how happy you are to be Miss USA.
Representing the states of the United States in the Miss USA pageant, in order to further the cause of peace, justice, and mutual understanding, do solemnly dedicate ourselves to the highest ideals of sportsmanship, friendship, and goodwill among all the people of the United States.
California is the new Miss USA. She's currently a senior at the University of California, Los Angeles, and she hopes to be a dentist someday. She's a green-eyed blonde, stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, and weighs 125 pounds. Julie's hobbies include aerobics, cross-country running, and jazz.
On behalf of Julie Hayek of Westwood, California, our new Miss USA, is Bob Barker saying, good night, everybody.
Well, for one Miss USA, the dream has been fulfilled, and for another, the dream is just beginning. And we'll see her, our new Miss USA, again on our television screens on the night of July 11th, when she represents the United States in the Miss Universe pageant, televised live from St. Louis, Missouri on CBS. This is Joan Van Ark saying thank y'all for being with us tonight here in Knoxville, and we'll look forward to your joining us in St. Louis. Good night.
Remember to join us on Monday, July 11th, for the Miss Universe pageant, live from St. Louis, Missouri. Portions of this program were pre-recorded. The best parade.